Hello.
Oh. Bonsoir. I'd like to thank Laurent and all of you for having me here. And if someone speaks English and French very well, feel free to translate for those who don't. I'm going to play a few tunes for you. It's what I call rock jazz, and I'm going to take pieces from the rock and alternative rock genre and play them here. Thank you. I hope you enjoy. This first piece I'm going to play for you is by a band known as The Killers. This is a song called Mr. Brightside. Thank you. That was a composition by a band known as The Knife called Heartbeats. I'm now going to play a piece by Evanescence called Going Under. This is a piece I played for the TED conference. Hope you enjoy. A lot of what I'm doing is based upon making the piano imitate a rock guitar and also making the piano imitate the kind of orchestral sounds that we hear in action films or horror films or suspense films. So I'm attempting to put all that together with a little bit of a jazz flavor, a little bit of a classical flavor, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Voila.
Thank you. Thank you. That was a composition by Duke Ellington entitled It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing. And before that, I played a tune called by Hoagy Carmichael called Georgia on My Mind. This next piece, let's see, what shall we do next? What do you think, Nance? Where are you?
Over here.
What do you think? Okay, yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, for my next composition, we'll play a piece I'm sure you're all familiar with. This is by a band known as Coldplay. It's called Clocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This one's a composition by a band known as Breaking Benjamin. This is called The Diary of Jane. The Diary of Jane. Merci. Thank you. I thought if anyone had any questions or anything like that, that I would open the floor up if anyone got any interrogatory statements for me? Michael Jackson, okay. Someone said no. It's, the last time I tried to play something by Michael Jackson was in sixth grade when I was a kid, but I will try for you now.
Here I go.
Thank you. Merci. 30 years. It's been 30 years since I've tried to play that song. Thank you. I'm glad you enjoyed that.
Thank you.
I Love Paris. Merci beaucoup. J'adore France. Merci. Till next time, have a good night. Thank you again to Laurent and the fellas. The technology. Ah. Thank you, France. Oh.